Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and we're back with another one. And today, we're going to be reacting to Victorious from Michael Bars and Easy Mill. This was suggested by M. Denz, so thank you, M. Denz, for the suggestion. Keep them coming in the comments down below, guys. And while you're down there, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We're almost on the way to 2,500 subscribers here, so it really does help out the channel if you hit that button and hit that bell as well. But that's the plug. That's the sellout moment. Without any further ado, let's get right into this, see what Easy Mill and Michael Bars got to say, see what Victorious is all about. Let's get it.
You're not rapping now. You're just getting started. Nothing stops this train.
Okay. So we got some guitar vibes going on in this beat. I'm excited to see what this is.
I'm gonna be at the place where I need to be. There's no defeating me. You'll see me taking the throne again. I'll give it and take it to show that I'm in control and that I'm making it known. I'm in paradise, hopefully heaven the...
Let's bring it back just a little bit. Let's see.
Take it to show that I'm in control and that I'm making it known. I'm in paradise, hopefully heaven the real ones know that I'm holding the record of staying consistent. I'm wanting to move and actually wait for the moment to mention I'm being victorious.
Okay. That intro was a big mouthful, man. A lot just coming in right off the bat. I'm not mad at it. Just didn't really feel like it fit the beat super well. But that's just the beginning. Let's see where it goes from here.
You better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. I looked at the devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon.
Okay, here we go. Now we hitting the flow. Now we hitting some rhyme schemes. There we go. A little bit more organization. It felt like everything was just stuffed into that intro for real. But I liked it. Better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. I told him that he was a powerless demon talking to the devil. Sorry, guys. Stuttered a little bit there for a second. Had a little brain fart, but let's keep it going.
The devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon. Team Bernardo in the building. I'm honestly feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious. You better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. I looked at the devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon. I'm feeling victorious. You better get out the way, you will be the only one that's missing. Adding indeed, I'm a killer, Ezekiel Miller and Michael. I'll think it'll roast you in a minute, no doubting it as a note.
Hey, okay, shout out to Easy Mill on the track, Ezekiel Miller. That's cool. His fast flow, I'm not feeling it. It's not bumping with the beat for me. The voice is very flat. There's not a lot of inflection. The tone's not going up and down. It's not really giving me a place to know where the energy's moving. It feels like a run-on sentence. It's not bad, but it doesn't feel like this has been practiced very much.
Anyone that's missing, adding indeed, I'm a killer, Ezekiel Miller and Michael, I'll think it'll roast you in a minute, no doubting it as I know that I'm committed in everything that I scope because the vision is telling me that I'm coping in the...
Yeah, these syllables aren't lining up just right. It's like just slightly off though. It's so close. He's got some bars that are really hitting. I'm a killer, Ezekiel Miller. That was a nice rhyme right there. The rest of it though, I'm just not really feeling it.
I'm missing, I'm sitting all on my own, I'm the villain, so listen, nobody will get an advantage, knowing that I only want to level the man, that's gonna get on my feet, and I'll be ready to pounce, I'm never gonna tell him my body to ready to practice, never command, it's knowing it's a wanted ability.
Yeah, he's like starting some of these words almost before the last word is over. I don't know. I don't hate it. This is cool. It's interesting. It's nice to see this dude making some music. He shouted out Team Panalo. I love that, you know. All of y'all from the Philippines really showed this channel a lot of support. Much love.
Gonna tell him my body to ready to practice, never command. It's knowing it's a wanted ability, and I don't condone it. If you come in a pit of me, and the enemy better be heavily getting me. Secondly, Michael, he's gonna be the one to belittle these fiends, and I'm in a position where I'm looking forward. The past, I can never go back in the road.
Yeah, this man just need to slow it down for real. Just slow it down. You don't need to be a fast rapper. Fast rapping is cool. It's fun. Eminem's great at it. Tech N9ne is great at it. There's a lot of people that are amazing fast rappers. But you don't have to be a fast rapper to be a good rapper. And I think this track could have benefited a lot from Michael slowing these bars down. And not trying to say as much. Honestly, if you want to make a 5-minute song so you can stuff this in here and slow it down a little bit, I think that comes out a lot better when it's clean than if you're trying to fit a whole bunch of stuff just all into one little verse.
Past, I can never go back on the road. Sending my love to BH, if it wasn't for them, then I wouldn't be having a home. Standing alone, picking a moment that my sanity goes. I told you that nobody's snatching my soul. I'll keep it going till you actually know that I'm feeling victorious. You better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. I looked at the devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon. Team Bonanno in the building, I'm honestly feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious, I'm feeling victorious. You better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. I looked at the devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon. Team Bonanno in the building, I'm honestly feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious.
And before we get into Easy Mill's part, just want to say, no hate, no shade being thrown at Michael. He had some bars in there that really hit. He had some rhymes in there that really hit. But it just felt rushed. It felt like it could have been done cleaner. It could have been more organized. And maybe some of those words could have been taken out to even out those flows. And it would have sounded a little nicer. But that's all right. That's all right. We all start somewhere. And it looks like he's still on his way up. You gotta take that time to practice and everything. It's all good.
Packs, bricks, yak, sticks, black, kicks, imagineous, not a...
Yeah, see, right off the bat, we're getting a slower flow that just makes more sense on this beat. Packs, bricks, yak, sticks, black, kicks, imagineous. That flow makes a lot more sense, leaves time for my ears to know what's going on, and it does give some energy even though it's slower, which might sound counterintuitive, but I think y'all would probably agree.
Imagineous, not a lot of one knows feeling about whatever, but that ain't the case, we'll make it rain whatever weather.
Hey, I like that, we'll make it rain whatever weather. They gonna get that bread, man. It's gonna be coming down. When it rains, it pours, you know?
Rain whatever weather. Y'all a bunch of little tulips, little cute flowers. Or walking to beach, cool as fucking new doubters. Y'all a beginning, keep cooking, being loose towers. Sending the message down to you, hooking as a true coward. Best believe.
Oh, man. Called them cowards. I like this. I like this change. I like the flows that Easy's going with. This just sounds a lot more fitting to the beat than me. This sounds like it fits the beat a lot better to me. What's going on with me today, guys? My brain must still be waking up a little bit. But this is cool. Let's keep it going.
Message down to you, hooking as a true coward. Best believe that I'm a being a path to collecting cadavers. We checking you caps. I test the lead to level 3 in my backers. But relish the hackers. The 10 that I'm packing will go blow.
Yeah, and see, this is what I'm talking about that Michael was missing. Easy's giving us this inflection in his voice, starting maybe a little bit up, coming a little bit down, and then coming back up a little bit. So we're seeing energy, lower energy, higher energy. It's giving your ear, it's giving your mind something to move through, as opposed to be riding on this real linear treadmill-like sounding bar. Let's bring it back just a little bit.
We checking you caps, I test the lead to level 3 in my backers. But relish the hackers, the 10 that I'm packing will go blow. Your temple up splatting it, no holes. And I'm gonna break it, show both. And when I attack, you go, oh no, oh
hey. And when I attack, you go, oh no, I like that. Also, the spelling in this video is pretty funny. Using like 2 C's for a lot of the words and stuff like that. That's cool.
Attack, you go, oh no, oh, lean with it, Miley with it. Cook it, crack on the side with it. Out of the fence that he hopping over, hope it's cause it's wrong when it's not hit it. Clean it,
I like this. See, these flows are a lot more cleaner, a lot more practiced, and they let you hear what's going on. A little bit of the mixing in this track isn't my favorite, but I know Easy don't care, and that's fine. Art is art, and it's art, and it's different to different people. But this is cool. I really like this second half a lot better, and I'm also just a big fan of Easy Mill, and I got no idea who Michael Bars is, honestly.
With it. Out of the fence that he hopping over, hope it's cause it's wrong when it's not hit it. Clean in it, fine women. I see the envy for my winners. There will never be another 10 or 1 of me. So these little bitches better stop to fear. I will do some damage. So if you're trying to prevent my victory, take my win for me. Better be prepared cause I will rest and just settle till I'm victorious.
Hey, and then that switch up to the singing. I love it when he sings, man. His voice sounds great. There's a lot of power behind it. You can feel that soul in it. That was dope. I really like that switch up right there.
Gather my enemies, say we about to get even. leaving. I looked at the devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon. Team Bonanno in the building, I'm honestly feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious, I'm feeling victorious. You better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. I looked at the devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon. Team Bonanno in the building, I'm honestly feeling victorious.
And also, I feel like when your hook is long and you're repeating it over two times, you gotta make it something catchy. The hook is supposed to get people in. That's the part of the song that people are gonna repeat over and over again. They're gonna get it stuck in their heads. If it's just a whole mouthful of words, just as fast as the verse, they'll understand that it's the hook because it's been repeated. But it doesn't serve the same purpose as a hook, in my opinion. Like, anybody can spit and freestyle, but putting together, like, a full song is difficult, and it takes a lot of practice. Again, there's no shade here. Much love to both of them, especially Easy Mill. Y'all know I love that man's music, but just things to consider. Things to consider.
Victorious, that's just my passion. Nobody, the shit that keeps turning me down. Looking at Googlers back in those corners where life is just taking the fun in the town. Running around with talking about.
Yeah, see, and now we're getting that fast flow, but there's a direction. It's going somewhere, and we can feel it. You can ride with it. It gives your head that place to bump, gives your foot that place to tap. There we go.
Looking at Googlers back in those corners where life is just taking the fun in the town. Running around with talking about hours and no one's in my zero run as a mountain. To know when we desperate, but that we symbol is rare as our testament for a win. So I got 15 MAG, 60 LIP, peep the model name 20 GLOCC, click it and click it, guess
what? Hey, I like that. Keep the model name 20 GLOCC. Breaking the word down, spelling it out. That way, he can get a different kind of rhyme out of a word that makes a different kind of sound than he's looking for. That's a great way to do it, man. Kind of like with Snoop Dogg, Snoop D-O-double-G. Just another way for him to say his name, but it rhymes with different words. Hey, okay, load a 10mm. 10mm rounds are pretty rare. Guns that shoot them, pretty rare. I like that. That's cool. Yeah. Nah. That was cool, guys. I enjoyed that. Again, M. Denz, thank you for the suggestion. You know, something that happens with music is sometimes it just connects different for different people. For me, Michael Bars, the bars just weren't really there. He had the bars, but you gotta place them the right way. Timing, just like in comedy, is really important. Music, especially rap. Somebody once said, I can't remember who it was, maybe Dave Chappelle, all comedians want to be rappers, all rappers want to be comedians. There's very similar things going on there. You got to feed off the crowd, blah, blah, blah. Y'all get it. I'm not going to go on a rant here, but Easy killed that track. I really liked the second half. I'm excited to see more stuff from Michael and see him improve as an artist. And if that's the way he likes to sound, and there are people that want to listen to that, more power to him. I just probably am not one of those people. But that's all right. So thank you again for the suggestion. Keep them coming in the comments down below. Hit like, hit subscribe, hit that bell. It really does mean a lot. It helps out the channel. And thank you so much to everybody in the No Shoes Gang, everybody watching these videos, and I will see you all next time.